Welcome back to Hitman. Alright, well, there's a couple challenges that I have to do to get another achievement. So we're gonna do that real quick before we. Continue on to Marrakesh. Oh, I know you do that default loadout, huh? Interesting.
Excuse me, this is a private area.
That'd be useful. Yeah, he's not gonna be telling anybody anything. But like I said, it's a private area, so shouldn't be an issue. Yep. Cover. Of course, invisible arm now, so. Alright. Same again. Thank you. So don't go all the way up yet. Okay, so that's somebody else then. That's gotta be coming in. That's where you need to be. So why am I here? Because I'm not the wrong spot, that's why. That step. So it says head back the way you came and go to this one's church. Thank you. Okay, when he gets up there, I shall be able to see him. Let's save the game again, because I don't want to have to go through that again. No, I could. No, it's just... I have to do it again, I have to do it again, I have to do it again, again, you know. Boy, you're slow. Upstairs, upstairs, upstairs. I see you.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Was I see Franny from here? That would be cool if I could. Yeah, it's getting in front of my window.
Destroy the virus.
Sir, you're not allowed to pass.
I'm not.
I got a body on the ground. Yeah, could be some frat party gone bad, I guess.
Oh. Hey, you're not that guy from the church.
Hey, paperclip another balloon, but not here.
You're under arrest, Command. Target has stood down. We're taking him in.
Oh, I did not save.
Like a 2-hour drive.
There's a doggy.
He's leaving. Let's go upstairs. He's still running around.
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over. We need to secure this area. I need you to get as far away as possible.
This is for your own safety. Do you understand?
Yeah, okay.
That's actually funny. Because she'll be in a minute. Come on. Oh, she hasn't come in yet. Actually, this next room is where she's at. What's that? Okay.
Oh, you there! Don't move!
Wait. Let's stop being hunted. She ain't gonna come in here until that changes. Actually, in the correct room. Okay, they come back this way. They'll go back to wherever they came from. Maybe she'll get her own act on together. I'm still compromised, but not hunted anymore, so maybe that'll get her to come in here. Messed up her patrol route. Here she comes. Door handle leaves, obviously.
Think you do, son of a.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and
here's
a uniform.
The
luckily,
negative command.
It seems both
hey,
are within
reach. Stand right there. Move.
Shouldn't you be?
What?
Just around here a little bit. rooftop of this building. The burns, which is going to be next time, so that's great. Your plan. Okay, so we're gonna start this over, and then we are going to start at the ruins, so I'll already be there. Somehow already be there as an authorized person? I don't know. And we're at three cannons there, and the first one will get us an achievement, I think, I hope, that you gotta still be with three different ways, and this will be the third. Then there are two other cannons that are aimed at other things that could be useful for other challenges. But right now, we're just going to do the first one. Oh, and I'll start at the ruins. Well, I do start at the ruins, but I don't start as an authorized person at the ruins, so I'm gonna climb up there and be careful. This could be fun. What's that gonna pick up? Joint. Okay, so it's like a sedative. Funny. Alright. Knock him out, I guess. He's facing me. He seems to be the only one here, though, so.
Not in the fake.
Thank you. out? You mean there's only one bag of gunpowder? Oh, maybe there's two. Yep, gotcha. I can load all three of these. That saved me a little time, so I can reload the game to do what needs to be done. Spot. Okay, let's wait for Sylvia to show up.
Please, help me, God.
It wasn't a challenge. Got it. Sensei, okay.
Help me. This can't be happening.
Now I can reload. Oops, reload. Just having a shoot in the leg. To get him locked down. Don't blow him out of the sky with the other cannon. Yeah, finish searching first, then no. Okay, now he's walking. Lag safe. Okay, so recording this, if I wait till about 9 seconds, I should be able to hit him. The challenge with her opportunity. Case was peculiar. That's the one. Alright, I'll do it. What the heck? He was in target lockdown. Oh, okay, I see. I did wrong. Gotta shoot both of them. Gotta shoot the guy in the leg and the other guy that comes to look for who shot him. Alright. It's more complicated than I thought. Soon. I figure how to get out of here to the town. This will take me to the entry, which is fine. I have a security outfit. something's over there. How do you make you want to escape? I swear this is difficult. Save a game in no slot. Okay. If I go down, I'm gonna run into a source of enemies probably. That's the other way out here. Will that take me? I don't know.
Big Dog, you copy?
Seems like we have a violent offender knocking people out.
Oh, oops.
What's those got?
Okay, let's not do that. There's a lot of guards here. Do about him. He's not escaping.
At least
we hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there, on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game, and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.